So let's talk about raster versus vector art. Basically, vector graphics are made up of parts using a program like Adobe Illustrator, while raster graphics are made up of tiny pixels using Photoshop or Procreate. Vectors can be infinitely scaled up or down, while with raster art you start to get some pixelation and quality loss. However, with raster graphics, you are able to control shading, lighting, and texture with much more precision and detail. Whether you decide to work in vector or raster all depends on the kinds of effects and finishes you want to achieve in your work.